so that everyone also can get up, pick on joke, and send to all the friends. You can build that software. But if you build that software, how are you going to sell it? If you individually try and go and sell it, you cannot do it. But you can give it to Google, put a Google store, and Google will sell it for you. They will take a certain commission and they will pay you the payment. Now, it has become a very powerful trend in Western countries where 8 standards, 9 standards, 10 standard kids, what they do, you know? They are creating such small Android applications. Very silly applications, like application collection of books, application collection of, you know, maybe some keywords, application, all very basic applications. And those applications, they put it on the Android market. And Android sells for it. And they are making profit to your customers. It was not so easy earlier to sell a software. So this way, Google is earning themselves also, plus they have been an open market for all of us to sell our products. Without, you know, getting into more technical details, marketing, payment, nothing. You don't have to worry how people will make payment. Google will accept payment from others via their credit card, debit card, but you will get money in your accounts. Now, this was the business aspect of Android. Why it is popular, why it is so popular in the market, why people are scared of it. So let's come to the technical side of Android. As we discussed earlier, Android is an operating system for a cell phone. But if I have to give an official definition, then we define Android as Android is a software stack for mobile devices that includes an operating system, middleware, and key applications. So it's a stack of software. Can anyone tell me what is a stack? Stack. People have learned this in data structures. Collection of elements is what is a stack. Collection or a bundle of papers is also called a stack. So instead of calling it a bundle of papers, it is also called it a stack of papers. It's more of a bundle and stack is one of the same.